mission, Joker.
Let's go.
Okay.
Roger that.
Here I come.
Let's do this.
It's my
Leave
turn.
It to me.
Persona 5 Tactica.
Or should we come back again later?
Do you wish to perform a fusion? Now then, make your decision. Is this persona acceptable? Is this one moment, please. Are you finished? Well then, have a pleasant day.
So,
yes,
but actually,
so that's it.
What?
Is that...
However...
Not quite.
Yes, I understand.
Hmm. say?
Crawling with legionnaires. If we get any closer, we'll be spotted too early.
Irina, do you copy?
Yes. I've just arrived at the starting point.
We'll kick things off the moment I give the signal. First, let the enemy make visual contact, but keep your distance. Follow the predetermined route, making sure to activate the traps along the way. If you can keep Marie's army at bay for the entire pursuit, the mission's guaranteed to succeed.
Roger that.
All right, commencing operation in 3, 2, 1. Go! Hey, you there!
Ah, they found us! What terrible luck. Whatever shall we do now? No! This is the last thing we wanted to happen.
Your acting's even worse than Panther's, but it doesn't seem to matter. You've got this, Irina!
Hmm.
what you got. On course.
All right.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Sure. What?
Damn it.
Let's go! Persona! Take this!
It's no use!
Let's do this!
Wipe them out! Prepare yourself!
Get ready!
I'll cut them down.
Let's do this!
Wipe them out! Time to raise the curtain! Come, my other self! I am thou. Wipe them out!
Leave it to me!
What to do here?
Let's do this!
All right.
I'm perfectly ready.
Nice cover!
Time to raise the curtain! Wipe them out! Go him off!
What to do here?
Leave it to me!
Now then.
Get ready!
To do here?
Leave it to me.
Now then.
Let's do this.
What to do here?
Leave it to me.
All right.
Here I go. So far, so good. Let's keep it up.
Get ready.
What to do here?
Come!
Our set!
Wipe them out.
Leave it to me.
I'll cut them down. Come, my other self.
Okay, bot. No I problem not. There. Get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me. Time for my persona! So there is my Zoro! Wiped out! Sweet move, Mona!
I'll cut them down.
Excellent position, Fox!
Let's do this!
I'm perfectly ready.
Nice cover!
Come, my other self!
Leave it to me! Think you can evade
me? Got it, Mona! Now do it again!
You bet.
Yes.
Right.
Roger that.
Well then, let's be off.
Better get ready.
That's right.
All right. Just steady my aim.
Out of my way!
What? I won't miss. And that's a hit. Good job, Skull.
Be sure I might have that on me.
my turn!
Before I repair,
Gonna get ready.
Whip them into shape.
Go back?
You bet!
Now that we have the enemy in disarray, this would be a good time to strike. Irina, I think we ought to...
Hang on. Before anything else, I have a proposal I'd like to make to you.
What would that be?
I want Toshiro to take command of the alliance between the Rebel Corps and the Phantom Thieves.
You... what?
Yeah. The latest strategy you cooked up is how I know it's the good idea. I'll still be the head of the Rebel Corps, and he will be the leader of the Phantom Thieves. But I'd like you to take on the role of commanding our joint forces in battle. I know you're capable of leading us to victory. What's your take on this? What do you say to a promotion, Toshiro?
Well, if you insist. I certainly am more suited for fighting with brains than with brawn. Not to brag, of course.
And that settles it. We're all counting on you, Toshiro.
Yes. Likewise.
Oh, the Rebel Corps has increased in strength, and we have a new general to boot. All that's left is taking down the enemy leader. Let's do our best and show Marie what for. The time's finally arrived. We've got a massive battle ahead of us. Make sure you're well prepared.
We sure have a lot of choices. I'll be counting on you. Hey. One moment.
Very well.
Oh, that's rad.
Let's go! Our set!
Let's do this. This is gonna hurt.
We have defeated an enemy. Everyone, follow his lead.
Show me what you've got.
Leave it to me.
You gotta be.
Leave it to me.
I go!
Get ready.
Here I go! Show me what you've got!
Leave it to me!
That one.
What if...
Indeed.
Which means...
Very well. Listen carefully. Sound good?
Hmm.
Hey! Hey! That's enough. Hey.
But
hey.
You've done well.
Well, you see.
Did something happen?
Well, you see.
Hey!
Hey!
Huh.
Listen.
Hey.
Yes, that's it.
Hey.
Yes, that's it.
Hey.
Still.
Ah.
No, that's wrong.
Things to buy here. What would you like? Take your time. Stop by anytime.
Do you wish to reform a few? Now then, make your decision. Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Is this persona? One moment, please. Is this persona? Please wait just a moment. Are you finished? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? Which persona will you choose? What would you like to do? What would you like to do? Well then, have a pleasant day.
You need some. Come back soon. Which should come back again later.
Rebel Corps has really started filling out the ranks. Are you pumped for the big showdown yet?
Mm-hmm. We're finally nearing the numbers we need. Marie had better be ready.
Big showdown, eh? It's certainly shaping up that way.
Although it's somewhat concerning that she hasn't shown herself since we saw her last.
No matter what, she likely has an idea of how we'll be approaching her castle.
So you think she's just waiting for us, huh? If that's the case, she must be pretty confident.
She has good reason. That castle is basically impregnable. Believe me, we're not getting anywhere with a frontal assault. Not to worry. I've got a strategy worked out. I call it Operation Sneaky Sneaky Bang Bang.
I hope this plan's better than the name.
Let me take it from the top. Our first target location's the plaza in front of the castle. If we can occupy that, have a secure starting point. It'd be best if you Phantom Thieves joined us on that. Afterwards, the Rebel Corps will begin a full assault on the castle entrance.
and we'll infiltrate it during the commotion. Is that right?
Exactly. We've already narrowed down the routes where security will be the lightest.
Sounds decent enough for us, but won't it put the rebels in kind of a bad spot? I mean, do you really want him facing down Marie's whole army like that?
Zaryuji, do not be so quick to misjudge our strength!
Where did you...
We fight in the name of freedom just as you do. To not give this our all would make us the disgraces of the rebel corps.
Damn, guys.
We are the ones who requested that the captain accompany your infiltration squad. On behalf of the entire rebel corps, we need you to defeat Marie with your own hands. Please have faith. We vow to ensure your infiltration is successful.
How could we deny you after such a passionate speech?
Now that I think of it, isn't this the first time we've officially teamed up with another group in a fight?
I want you to know, before we leave, that we now share fates as comrades. The Rebel Corps will always help the Phantom Thieves, just as the Phantom Thieves have helped the Rebel Corps. Never forget that we're a united force who can rely on each other.
That's the spirit! Soon enough, we'll claim the last victory.
Glad that's taken care of. Now it's time to show Marie what's up. Out the crowd. Rebel Corps really beefed up their numbers.
Yes, it's quite inspiring.
Toshiro, you've been surprisingly quiet for a while now. Starting to feel the nerves?
Nerves? Have you forgotten who you're talking to? Spare me the jokes. Well, actually, I have been rather anxious. Sorry to mislead you.
Man, don't tell me you're back to saying we shouldn't fight.
Don't worry. Those concerns are long gone. At this point, I fully agree that we need to fight back.
And if we're all on the same page, you're good. No need to get stressed.
Skull's right. Look, you've got all these guys behind you. And the Phantom Thieves on your side.
I admit, that is reassuring. Thanks, guys.
Captain, preparations are complete. Now we only await your order!
Good to hear. Everyone, we now march to our final battle. On this day, each of us will stand up to oppression and exploitation. We fight so we can regain our freedom. We fight for our very lives. You are with me just as I am with you. Please. Lend me your strength, and we will all be freed!
Quite the rousing speech. Are you going to let her outdo us, Joker?
Yeah! Really give it to us, Joker!
Right! We owe Marie some payback. Times 100!
It's time.
All troops, move out!
Ah! Yeah!
Not gonna let you!
Their forces have been scattered! Now's our chance! Artillerymen, advance! All others, fall back! Fire!
The time for revolution has come!
Alright, time for the sneaky part of the play.
I know we expected it, but they've got a whole buttload of troops! Are you guys sure you'll be okay?
You needn't worry about us. You and the captain go on ahead. We'll keep them distracted. We've been waiting this chance to defy Marie for so long!
Thanks, guys.
All right, then. Best of luck out there.
I hope Mario is ready to get knocked off a high horse.
Let's go, Joker. There's no time to waste.
Pulling it off so far. Same for the Rebel Corps. Even Toshiro's turned out to be a natural.
This is hardly a challenge for me. All I've done is harness my talents.
And keep your legs from giving out on ya.
He was real close to losing it back there.
All right, next step is finding Mari. She's in the most secure area of the castle.
I still have a vague recollection from before.
Nice job, Queen. In that case, let's keep pressing on.
Heads up! We've got company! Looks like they know we're here!
Leave it to me. I'll cut them all down.
Intruders located! Intruders located! Annihilate the traitorous scum!
Wipe them out!
Hey,
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Let's do this.
Gotta get ready.
Wipe them out. Now, punch straight.
Now it's my turn.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
Now it's my
Leave
turn.
Leave it to me.
Get ready.
perfectly
ready.
Get ready.
Alright, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Leave it to me.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out.
Leave it to me.
Of course.
Better get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Let's do this.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's do this.
Here we go in tandem.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
Put them down.
There's no room to bargain.
No. Punch straight.
Leave it to me.
Keep going for all you want that people.
Get ready to fall and defeat an enemy. Everyone, follow his lead.
Better get ready. Get ready.
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out.
Let's do
this. Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
You know we never let it up. Okay.
You know we never turn a blind eye.
With this.
Two more. That's a hit. Great job, Nari.
That sounds good.
Better get ready.
Wipe them out. I'll slice you into pieces.
Now it's my turn.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's do this.
Let's do this.
Taking up the challenge.
Get ready.
That's perfect. They'll be safe there. Mona defeated an enemy. Everyone, follow his lead.
All right, let's do this.
From the cliche, preparing the puppets. Before I repair, I'll lay down.
Nice cover.
If there is no attitude,
perfectly ready.
Nice position. You'll be well hidden.
Won't miss.
A direct hit!
Let's
Bob,
do this.
You're on a roll!
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
Nice position. You'll be well hidden. Okay,
I'm perfectly
Mona.
Ready.
That spot should be
I
safe.
I am now. Oh,
complete victory. Nailed that mission, guys.
All too easy. Let's keep moving. Would appear.
Let's get going.
All right, time to kick some ass.
Something bugging you, Noir?
Oh, yes. It's just now that we're inside, I've been noticing how much this place reminds me of a wedding venue.
Oh, like the giant welcome sign over there. And the stacks of gift envelopes, I'm assuming.
The sheer amount of white in here. The red carpet, the rose decorations. She's really gone all out. If her cognition was what manifested all this, it's like we're in her palace.
According to Miss Lavenza, the kingdom supposedly works differently from the rest of the metaverse. But if Marie's cognition really is responsible for this, then maybe this is close enough to be considered her palace.
Oh, that means we might be able to find some clues about her here.
Yeah, we could definitely use some concrete info for once.
Well, the only way out is up, right? Still good to go, Toshiro?
Believe me, I'm as ready to finish this as the rest of you are. All this business with Marie and this other world, it's clear that I'm not merely a spectator here. At this point, I need to know the truth. I may not be as brave as you all, but I'm just as determined.
Well, look who's learned to talk the talk. Let's get going then.
Is this a projection room?
Rather out of place for a wedding venue. What could it mean?
I agree that it's pretty weird, but we're better off finding Marie than talking about this projector.
Wait, it turned on by itself!
That's...
Toshiro, why must you keep disappointing me? I don't understand why you can't play along. Are you toying with me or something? You couldn't have come across more awkwardly at the engagement party. Our relationship is one that will build great things someday soon. Letting your feelings interfere with that is simply childish. What if your bungling led some sleazy journalist to run a hit piece on us? There's already gossip.
I'm sorry.
Of course you are. Begging forgiveness is the one thing you're any good at. Listen for once. You are my sorry excuse for a puppet. When a puppet can't do what it's supposed to, you can imagine how I handle it.
Who is that?
Marie. Anto. That's right, I...
Toshiro!
Sorry, I'm alright. It's finally come back to me. I remember now. This castle's Marie. It's actually Marie Anto. There's no mistake that I am her fiancé.
Would you be willing to tell us more?
Of course. Marie is the daughter of a CEO for a major conglomerate. And our marriage was arranged by my... father? Yes. My father. He's a politician as well. He'd long been focused on marriage as a potential career booster for me. Marie's family needed our power. My father needed their financial backing. It all boils down to a marriage of convenience, so our families could get what they wanted.
Well, I guess I get the situation. Do you really want to marry her? I got the feeling you weren't really on board with this.
What I wanted didn't matter. If I raised a fuss, it would have tanked the marriage talk. Who knows what Mario's family would have done in retaliation if I happened to harm their reputation. So considering that fact, I figured I would just grin and bear it. That may have been a mistake, though. In hindsight, that approach may have only worsened her frustrations with me.
Still, the two of you were actually engaged, right? Why'd you let her treat you like shit?
I think I might understand. Your father's expectations of you, and the pressure you're under. You start telling yourself, if I just put up with it now, it'll be okay later. You are. But I know you'll only regret it later. And that's how it was for me.
Huh. Thank you. You're exactly right.
Don't worry about me. I'm actually finding myself handling the stress a bit better after winding up here.
Now, if only my legs would stop trembling.
We sure will. Marie is gonna see what the Phantom Thieves do to people who mistreat their puppets.
That's right! In fact, you should shake your legs so hard it freaks her out!
I'm not perfect either, so I wouldn't totally vilify Marie in this situation. But I am determined to settle this on my own terms.
Great. Then let me help you however I can.
It appears this area is free of guards. Let's keep moving.
Great. Another weird room.
Did this place get any hottier? Her obsession with this wedding is downright creepy.
Considering how far she's willing to go for her wedding, maybe it's about making a show of her power?
That would definitely do more for her pride than any old wedding would. And it'd certainly explain her demand to make the entire kingdom into her wedding venue.
Taking over an entire nation just to host a wedding? How insufferable it must be for her subjects.
My fiancé is extremely obsessed with gaining political power.
I suppose that's why she agreed to our engagement. She wants my title, nothing more.
Toshiro.
So, being filthy rich wasn't enough for her? She needs all the power too, huh?
Oh, sorry to interrupt, but we've got company. We're not gonna be able to skirt them either.
Well, here they are. Come on, let's get this over with.
Be sure I'm a cop that on the nerve. Be careful, best be
do here?
Nice position. You'll be well headed.
Do it? They must be close if they're getting that much tougher.
The Rebel Corps giving it all they got outside? We better be getting close.
Hey, those pictures on the balloons. Isn't something off with them?
Huh? What the heck?
His face is missing?
I need a bride with a faceless groom. More appropriate for a horror film than a wedding celebration. This woman is clearly Marie, so the faceless groom is most likely...
Marie is definitely getting hitched to... Wait, what the hell? When did that happen?
Ignoring Joker and Skull's little routine, it's pretty clear who the groom is.
Yes, no doubt that's me. As I said before, Marie is only interested in me for my political power. Since my face ultimately has nothing to do with that, I wouldn't even be surprised if she can't remember it.
Sure, but it still must suck when she's this blatant with it.
The lady's selfish enough to turn the whole city into a wedding venue. You're surprised she only remembers her own face?
Marie is clearly not a person of sound mind. That's why it's our job to right her wrongs.
Right. Now let's hurry along and track her down.
What the heck's that?
What's with a messed up bear? Wait, is this just a toy? Well, it's definitely not hostile to us. But what's it doing here?
I guess it's part of Marie's wedding decor? Not sure why anyone would want this at their reception, though.
I'm...
Hey, did you all hear that?
Come on, cut that out. Seriously, it's not funny. Hey, wouldn't you say that bear sounds like Toshiro? I mean, it's even sort of dressed like him.
Huh? Lady Marie, give me my orders. I can't make my own decisions. I don't want to think about anything. I live to obey your orders. I promise I won't defy you.
That's just...
Please let me serve you, Lady Marie. Please let me serve you. It's so much easier to go with the flow. Why make things harder for yourself? Right?
Is it done?
So it seems. It may not be attacking us directly, but in terms of psychological damage, it certainly dealt a low blow.
You all right? Toshiro?
Oh no, guys! The bear broke Toshiro!
Hey, don't get me wrong. I'm merely laughing because that bear finally made me take a good long look at myself. Once you realize how you come across, there's nothing left but to change. Now I know I have no intention of taking all this lying down anymore. When we find Marie, I'm going to make that monster eat her words!
Yes! Well said! This woman is sick. Her obsession with controlling and humiliating people. She's done getting away with it!
Whoa, Queen's gonna riot!
Look sharp. You've been spotted.
I've tracked down the intruders!
Bring it on! The hunter's about to become the prey!
Them out.
Leave it to me. It's over for you. So they're Zoro!
I'll cut them down.
Better get ready.
That's perfect.
Let's
You'll
get
be
in
safe there.
Take that trigger, kid.
Enemy defeated. Nice one, Skull.
Wipe them out. Them out.
Hmm. let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Get ready.
Them out.
Get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Leave it to me.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Nice cover.
Time to raise the curtain.
Let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Nice position. You'll be well hit.
Prepare yourself. Come on.
Leave it to me. Behold the proof of my determination.
Effort.
More enemies! Why now?
I'll cut them
Let's
down.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's
Wipe
do
them
this.
Out.
Get ready.
Wipe them out.
All right, let's do
I'm
this.
Perfectly ready. Down. Hold, no!
Nice! Keep it up!
Better get ready.
Get in there!
Hit that trigger, kid!
Leave it to me. Come forth, my other half.
Now it's my turn.
Nice position. You'll be well hit.
Wipe them out. Persona! I am thou.
Let's do this.
Nice cover!
It's over for you.
Better get ready.
Self. Wipe them off, Goemon.
Now it's my turn.
Get ready. It's over for you. Time for my persona.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Leave it to me.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready. I am thou.
Let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Down.
Leave it to
you
me.
You got this, Mona.
It's nice
over
cover.
For you.
So the red button, Zoro.
I'm perfectly ready. Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
down.
Excellent position, Fox.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Better get ready.
I'll cut them down.
Nice cover.
All right,
nice position.
Let's do this.
You'll be
perfectly
well hidden.
Pistol.
Position, Fox.
Better get ready.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready. Come, my other self.
Leave it to me.
All right, let's do this.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
Now it's my turn. Don't move now.
Leave it to me.
Perfectly ready. My finger
is
a trigger.
It's a red hit! Fox, you're on a roll!
Prepare yourself! Now, fight strike! Cut them down. Nothing but a stain upon my sword.
Nice going, Fox.
You won't escape.
A direct hit, Fox. You're on a roll.
Let's do this.
Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Leave it to me.
Now it's my turn.
Wipe them out. Tremble before us.
All right, let's do this.
Get ready.
Better get ready.
Leave it to me.
It's over for you.
Down. Better get ready.
I'm perfectly ready.
Get ready.
Now it's my turn. Let's get in there. Hit that trigger, kid!
leave it to me.
Wipe them out.
Get ready.
All right, let's do this. It's a piece of cake for people like us.
Thank you.
do.
We'll forgive you for playing around with
us. Here I go.
We'll show you what we've got.
You'll get no mercy.
All right.
I'll do my best.
Here I go. Can you get through this? All right.
purpose. You'll get no mercy.
No.
Here I go. I think that's really great.
All right.
I'll do my best. Well hidden. Very smooth, Noir. You really are the
do here?
Great positioning, Joker!
Persona! Persona!
I'll do my best. Mom! to my side! Do my best.
You'll get no mercy.
All right.
Here I go. I'm ready. Do my best.
Now.
Thank you.
do here?
Let's go!
Here I go!
Here I go! Here I go!
Like to call karma. You earned it.
Why? Why am I the one getting attacked here? The only thing I wanted was to be the wife of the Prime Minister! How can I, of all people, get treated this way? All I've done is taken what I'm rightfully owed. It's not fair! Why?
Mario, please. Give it up. Keep pushing yourself and you'll only get hurt.
Toshiro, are you seriously going to stand there, posturing like you're on their side?
Their side?
You heard me. Do you really think you can just bury your own past and start playing the hero?
What are you talking about?
Oh, that's some awfully convenient amnesia you gave yourself, isn't it?
You should know we're well past falling for your tricks, Marie.
Talk as tough as you like. Regardless whether or not I'm lying, you'll find out all too soon. Because I know the truth. I know what you've done. All your crimes. Try as you might to whitewash your memory, you'll never hide it all. There's no escaping what you've done. I hope for your sake, your friends never find out.
She vanished.
I'm not picking up any small fries either. Looks like they went along with her.
But we never finished them off. It must be different from the typical shadow.
Also, unless it's too different, the real world Marie shouldn't have a mental shutdown from her shadow being destroyed.
Well, I'm only speculating, so I can't be sure.
We need to celebrate our victory first. We actually overthrew Marie.
Oh, right! That's a good point.
Someone's gotta give the folks outside the good news. How about it, Arena?
My pleasure.
has come. What I now hold is our banner of victory. Your dark times are now over. Rejoice in the light of freedom.
Did she just say we won? Our days of suffering are really over. We did it. We really did it. Hurrah!
We could hold up our end of the deal.
Yes. We couldn't have asked for more. We'd have been wiped out if it weren't for you all. I'm not sure I could ever express my gratitude well enough.
Feels strange, right? People usually don't get to thank us in person like this.
Well, hopefully they won't mind me speaking for them, but on behalf of the entire Rebel Corps,
came to show our gratitude for liberating us. Thank you very much.
Wait. The room's not gonna fit all of you. So many of them, and they're still piling in.
I must say, such a lively atmosphere can be quite nice.
Where'd Fox go?
The looks of it, he just got swallowed up by the moth. But gotta say, I agree with Fox. We might be in the metaverse, but this is the first time we've been celebrated by a crowd.
What a fun way to say it! Mission complete. That doesn't change the fact that there are too many of them. We're gonna get compressed worse than a zip file!
Please don't hold it against them. They're just swept up in the moment. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for saving our home, Phantom Thieves.
Time to write.